I had this sort of idea of Alice in Wonderland and the whole dreamlike reality of the Cirque shows. But what about this young couple looking for each other through the world of Cirque? And once you're in that world, suddenly the scope opened up as anything can really happen. It's really a wish fulfillment love story. It's a celebration of art and music and technology.